Welcome to Durham, North Carolina. We are so excited. This is 4th annual Black Wall Street Homecoming, and we are glad you are here. We've got workshops, seminars, keynotes from across the country, folks who've been on magazine covers recently. We're bringing together history right into the present, and we're gonna take it into the future.
There's a tremendous power in having like-minded folks, entrepreneurs, investors, etc., all in the same space. Frequently, we don't get a chance to see people who look like us in order to model after or remind ourselves of what's possible. So events like these are extremely important to almost the souls of folks in order to give us levels of confidence and self-belief.
The tools and the nuggets that you get, because it's a panel of people talking, it gives you so much information and it really helps you have the tools. You leave here, and if you just implement some of the tools, your business is gonna grow.
Your passion for what you have specific knowledge in doing is what will be the driver of your ability to be able to have success.
What I love most about it is the audience engagement during the conversation. People seem really here for the right reason.
I think Black Wall Street is a phenomenal opportunity to network with folks and be able to exchange business cards so that we can continue this conversation. This is just the catalyst to ultimately what can go on for the next 363 days of the year.
You know, had no idea what to expect and ended up meeting some, you know, really awesome people that I've been able to build a relationship with over the years. So I want to thank Black Wall Street for the opportunity. I want to salute them for the work that they're doing. And I'm really happy to be here this weekend.
Black Wall Street is something that once was, unless we, the folks that are standing in this room, ensure that it's not just a museum, not just a sign on Paris Street that we look back on. Let's raise a glass to the future of Black Wall Street, y'all.